In this video, we'll explore the idea of joint supply. The topic tends to be confusing for students of economics, so I'll start with a simple explanation and example. From there, we'll build a diagram and show how products in joint supply impact one another. Joint supply refers to a manufacturing or production process that results in the production of two goods. Take lamb meat and wool as an example. If more lamb meat is produced, we will have more of the wool of the sheep remaining. Therefore, an increase in the supply of lamb meat would increase the supply of wool, and vice versa. There are many examples of such products. Try and think of a few of your own. Let's examine the graphs for these two markets together, lamb meat and wool. Suppose we start from this equilibrium position. If due to a sudden outbreak of disease that reduces the sheep population, there is a decrease in the number of sheep and thus a decrease in the supply of lamb meat. This will shift the supply curve for it to the left, resulting in a higher market price and lower equilibrium quantity. The decreased number of sheep being used for meat results in less of their wool available. Without going into too much detail why, just understand that less sheep being used for lamb meat results in less wool as a byproduct. On the graph, this will be represented by a shift leftward of the supply curve for wool. Similar to the market for lamb meat, this results in a higher equilibrium market price and lower equilibrium quantity. I hope you have found this video helpful, and as always, leave me a comment below with any questions. I'll see you in the next one.